What's up, everyone? It's me, TheGamer119, here with more Halo Wars 2 content. Let's get this started. From the deep.
All right, troops. Looks like the Banished want to put an end to our fun. The captain's a little busy upstairs, so we're on our own.
Spartan, you have Banished incoming.
Already on it, Isabel. Push them back, troops.
Oh, okay. Are these my troops? I don't... No? Yes? What's going on? How are they gonna put me in the middle of this war right now? What's... Okay. The black pack. Fight. We need Marines. Gotcha. Turrets. That's all I can do.
Our base is under attack.
But I can't believe they just put me here. Like, what just happened?
Getting hit by air units here. Any support?
Like, what?
Enemy spotted.
All units. Supply pad constructed.
Oh. Is my hero? Yes, it is. Run, run, Alex, run! Run! Alex! Motherfucker. How are they gonna put me in the middle of all that? Okay, first of all, I'm gonna make sure I got all my supplies going on. I was not expecting any of that.
All units.
Scorpion, Oscar Mike. One less hostile to bother us, over.
Local units.
Alright, so one thing I'm going to mention right now. I played the advanced tutorial and the bliss tutorial. They both give you red packs. They both give you bliss packs, so I highly recommend playing all of these tutorials. The advanced tutorial is actually really helpful, actually.
They'll be back soon. Where's that Nightingale we called for?
Sound off!
Hey, sir. Man. Someone need patching up?
Oh, thank God.
Keep our Cyclops and Scorpions battle ready. We won't be able to hold this position without them. We need to set up a defensive perimeter to hold them back. Let's get to work.
Yeah.
We're up, Leathernecks.
Oh, wait.
We're moving out, squad.
Let's make a turn right there.
Sit back
and I'm gonna make turrets for support. Humongous.
Get some built and upgrade them to anti-vehicle turrets.
Anti-vehicle turrets? Alright. Let's build the turret. Oh, let me make one? Oh, no. Turrets, supply pad. I'm definitely gonna need a whole bunch of things. Alright, let's see. You're good.
Revved and ready. On my way.
Easy. So I put the advanced tutorial. It was really helpful, like really incredibly helpful. And I highly recommend everyone playing.
Turret constructed.
The armory.
You're lucky I was around.
It's some really
Alice,
interesting
I recommend
things.
You upgrade the turret with anti-vehicle
sure
weaponry.
Inside the game.
Listen to that engine purr.
I just never really bugged it.
Rolling out.
Generator constructed.
We never fed up with that
eager
fast.
To tear this place up,
all
sir.
The vehicles, or like all the warthogs. Alright, am I getting this?
Local units.
My hog is ready for the tour, sir. Where do you need me?
Here they come! Scorpion,
what?
Pick up that gun!
Whoa, what do you mean? Here they come. That is the pen? How long is the pen for?
Air pad constructed.
All right, you need to be anti-vehicle.
Hostile is down. Receiving fire from ground troops.
All right, so we're definitely going to need some Cyclops to investigate some help in here.
Leader point earned. Local units.
Enemy ground forces.
Turret upgraded.
Marines
are ready to go.
Sufficient funds for all that.
Armory constructed.
I just need to slip all my supply pads right now. I know there's all these. Let me just
air pad. Marines.
Actually, this is fighting off.
All units.
All units go over here. Come on, let's fight.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
I
need support.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
I'll just get the turret. I'll make this anti-vehicle here.
Wake up, troops! Hostile!
Oh, there's a vehicle. Where's the Cyclops?
Air pad constructed.
Marines under fire from hostile vehicles.
I definitely need to get that whole entire 1 million thing.
Turret upgraded.
But I need more energy or whatever.
We're being assaulted generation by enemy vehicles.
Energy thing. Yeah, you guys move up close to the beach, because that's gonna be a lot. Except for you. You move up. You can feel like
waiting. Hi there, sir.
Oh, we definitely need some air vehicles. So let's get some hornets in the air. Okay.
Welcome to the war zone, kid.
One tank. Well, keep the tank right there. Keep everything right there, actually. Here they come. They're coming.
Keep those locusts away from our base. Okay. Get some Cyclops in there.
Okay, I would love to. Hold on.
All units.
There's my Cyclops. Cyclops. Oh, wow. What just happened?
Hornet waiting for orders.
Never mind, okay. Oh, where's the Marine this right here?
Stand to, troops!
I'll put you right here. Let me get another order. Oh, can't. Oh, because I ran out. Alright, let's see. Can I get the, and stuff I get the. Come on.
Cyclops, ready to smash some vehicles. Got a situation you need resolving?
Here they come. Oh, they're on this side now?
All units.
Got orders for me, sir?
The enemy sent vehicles after us!
Alright, let's see what else I can do. Oh, look,
what's broken this time?
Turret constructed. Reinforcements level 1 researched.
No, my garrison!
Marines!
We're being assaulted by ASAP!
Sound off, Marines!
My other garrison! Oh, what are you guys doing? Cover that.
Go easy next time. These things aren't free. What you got for me, boss? Got it. On my way. Got some creeps over here. Receiving fire from ground
local units.
That should be good. Alright, let's see. I probably have more units. See if we can get a tank in here.
I'm being pestered by ground troops.
Our Cyclops needs repairs. Get him fixed.
Did I not make a vehicle people? Airpad. I didn't. Okay. Which means the other base. So I know I have another base somewhere. Don't I? Oh, I don't. Oh no.
Let's get you fixed up.
All right. Well, there's a barracks right there.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Oh. Okay. That's bad. Oh, I have Wolverines. Oh, I do. Okay. I do have tanks. Alright, cool. I just need to. Oh, and golf cannons. We need to upgrade those.
Local units.
I might have to build an army everywhere, too.
And the Hornet claims another kill.
Local units.
I can use you. Take this.
I'm out of here.
Oh, there's some supplies over there too. I'm gonna get that.
Be advised, hostile forces are in the area. Under air assault.
Sweet, go get that.
Let's go.
We're a vehicle down when you are, sir. Under fire.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of bandits over there. Get over there now.
You're lucky I was around.
Leader point earned.
Sweet.
I'm under fire from air units.
I have 3. How come I can't? How come I can't unlock it? Okay, whatever. Let's just upgrade this.
I'm under attack from enemy air units. Over. All systems check.
Let's bring you back all over here.
Off I go.
Stand to, troops.
Running estimates. You have a target for me? On the prowl.
I know for a fact this is going to be really unique. Union Nightingale.
I have a confirmed kill on my target.
Marines under fire from enemy air units. Do you read?
Alright, so far I've been seeing them in the air, so let's get in the air. I kinda wanna send a few of them.
Heads up, hostiles.
Oh, they're coming all the way down, so I can't even get those, but I can use them.
Over. All okay to take care of this vehicle, boss?
Turret upgraded.
Woo, more supplies. Some powers.
We got
and
troops down, over.
A portal generator thing that I didn't see until now.
Nightingale under assault from enemy troops. Need support.
Local units.
Attack them. Show the location.
I'm being hit by enemy vehicles.
Oh wait, you're here.
Reporting for duty.
Take that. No wait, no.
Ready for orders, sir.
No, I need Alex.
Ready to stone some hostiles.
Thank you.
Let me know where I'm needed.
Target down for the count.
Oh, she can't hide that.
Marines, ready to serve.
Please.
Suited up, weapons
okay,
loaded.
We're gonna be on this side now. Good. Yeah, just going back and forth. Nothing but Banshee though. Here. Oh, I was definitely.
I have my eyes on enemy units. Over.
Isn't that as long as I get the Goss?
Vehicle level one, research.
Oh, this is level one. Okay. Wasn't counter infantry at all.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over. I'm on it.
You guys move back.
On my way.
You guys move forward.
I'm here, control.
Nightingale, you
something need fixing up? Nightingale, moving out.
Guns prepped.
Alright, cool. Everything's good. Did we capture this one already? Yeah, we did. Alright, cool. You guys.
You loud and clear.
Go over here.
Copy that. Move into coordinates.
I think this is gonna be
the ground troops are gonna keep coming through the shallows. Let's make sure we have some scorpions waiting to greet them.
But we don't have scorpions waiting to greet them. I'm trying to get scorpions right now, but you know, it requires level 3,
Marines
and I'm just getting level 2.
Ground troops.
I hear you, control.
I don't need a Nightingale.
Let's get you fixed up.
This should be fun for a little bit. I'll send you guys.
Moving to location.
Alright, I'll send them.
We're under attack from ground troops!
Two hornets over there as well. Still can't get scorpions.
Vehicle level 2.
That's ridiculous.
Under fire from enemy ground troops.
Why can't I? Oh, why? Why can't I get them?
ASAP.
Oh wait, I think it's because of my field armory.
Lost a vehicle. It's a
or probably
shame.
Not. I really don't know why I can't get
it.
Ooh boy, I would rather get any of those. Okay.
Local units.
Next time, these things
are. I got
aren't
enemy vehicles
free.
On me. Over.
I'm gonna go
need
heal and
medicine.
Can.
Need support against these vehicles.
I even have two of these warhounds over there. Probably another set of Marines, too. Well, you on the beach, right? You guys are pretty fine. I'll put like another Marine on that thing over there.
Got eyes on hostiles, Leathernecks.
Oh, that's a lot of them over there. Come on, come on.
Fortify level one.
Ready to
researched.
Go, sir. Excuse me, coming through.
Vehicle. The enemy sent vehicle down.
That should be good. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful.
Local
just
units.
Give me an order, sir.
Got my
other
foot on
the
pedal, sir.
Dispersion nozzles researched.
Now it's multiple people. Alright.
Logistics
this
level
is
one researched.
Wow, how come I can't spawn the scorpion?
sending in vehicles against me.
Battle hardened, of course, by that.
Hornet getting hit by enemy vehicles.
Alright, we're definitely gonna need more units over there. Like now. I never got grenade throw.
Under attack from enemy infantry. Enemy! Someone get these ground pounders off of me!
Alright, let me get like a Cyclops as well.
Vehicle down! Under fire from ground troops! Marines ready to serve!
Grenade throw researched.
Alright, alright. Alright, head over there. Go, go, go.
You, are,
go as well. Go in there. Fight.
Alright,
where's that Cyclops?
We're under attack from ground troops.
Find me some metal to crush. Sure thing, on my way.
We're up, Leathernecks. Marines!
Oh, there's a lot from the beachhead as well. You know what? They're fine. They're already on the mine, so this should blow up soon.
Hostile target is down. Over.
We're being assaulted by enemy
local units.
Get yourself in order, Marines!
Hornet under fire from enemy ground troops.
Marines reporting for duty.
Over.
Alright, so I really don't understand why I still can't get scorpions. It requires
under fire from three. Ground.
Lost another vehicle to scrap.
Enemy forces spotted. Send in location.
Can we get some anti-air support ASAP?
Leader power ready.
Oh, that's okay, I know what I'm going to do here. Yeah, ODST drops. Right over there.
I'm being attacked from enemy ground troops!
Then I'll do this. Oh, wow, this is cool.
Garage constructed.
Alright, so mostly infantry gets over there, so I mean, I definitely have to do more Hornets.
Leader power ready.
Actually, no, I think it was Hornets that actually. I don't remember the Hornets around here since then. Oh, yeah, none of this makes sense. Oh, three in order to
look alive, just spotted enemy forces.
How do I upgrade it again?
We've lost an infantry unit. Over. We're under attack from ground troops.
Alright.
Local
sir,
units.
No problem. We're no strangers to hell, team.
Oh my god. Okay, it seems like this place is fine.
Marines under fire from enemy ground troops.
I really want the tank.
Air level 1, researched.
Hostile is down. Receiving fire from ground troops.
Oh wait, no. Cancel that. I can't cancel that, really? Oh, wait.
Under fire from ground troops.
Thrusters tilted. Hornet moving out.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Hornet under assault from enemy ground forces. Hornet in route.
Hornet
ready to run.
Going.
Let's hustle.
I wonder how long it's gonna take. Oh wait. Keep going. Oh wow, that's all three areas. Okay.
I'm under fire. Request support, over.
Yeah, I really believe this is easy. That's definitely easy.
Infantry level 1 researched.
Spartan 130 is under fire from ground troops. Over.
We've lost a vehicle to the enemy.
However. Oh, okay, cool.
Got it.
Over.
My locust.
Hornet under fire from enemy ground troops.
Alright, let's get some Marines in here.
Leader power ready.
Alright, I don't think I'm gonna need that.
Let me get to work.
Receiving fire from ground troops, over.
You ready, jarheads?
Oh, cool. My locus is down. Oh, wait. Hold on. You guys.
Local units.
Yeah. Just ready, guys.
Make way.
I'll be here.
Local units.
Exactly what I signed up for. Sure thing.
There we go. We did it. Defended the base.
Make way for the hog.
Still don't understand how come I couldn't, you know, spawn in. Tanks. They're level 2.
That's it, Alice. They've stopped. Wait. No, there's something else, and it's very big.
Oh, that's why. That is. Oh my god.
Warren, Isabel, get ready. We're gonna have our work cut out for us with this one.
Okay, okay, so. Oh, I can't even spawn any more Cyclops.
Can anyone get that scarab off of
all units? Broken units.
Attack that thing, attack. Dear god, my garrison.
Yeah! Ram it!
Oh my
Keep
god.
Keep hitting that scarab! If we don't break it, it's over for us!
You guys move in.
We're a vehicle down.
There we are, now I got tech 3. Now
get the Nightingale over there now!
It's in a tight spot!
Nightingale, get over there!
What is it now? Copy that, moving to position.
They're gonna need more Cyclopses. And more Marines. Wait, did we get the turret? Oh, we did it. Skull unlocked.
Isabel, sweet. Scarab is down. Repeat. Scarab is down.
But now I know how to get tanks.
I'm impressed.
About time.
Is that it? Are there more incoming?
Just
negative,
in case.
Isabel. Looks like just they've given up.
Yeah, no, just in case.
It doesn't look that way from here on the bridge. We're still under attack from the banished carrier. The captain recommends you keep a small base there to guard the portal, but be ready to move out. I think we're going to need your help down there again very soon. Isabel out.
Oh, okay, cool. Ooh, I was about to say. Mission complete, guys. Mission complete.
You honored those we lost today with your actions.
Behind enemy line.
I'm proud of all of you.
Yep, from the deep. Oh, so we're not bad. Let's continue. I can do another part. Ooh, very cinematic. Let's go.
Get those guns back inside.
Close the breaches in Sector 12. Jennings, get those hatches closed.
Where are we on that hull breach in Sector 17?
ETA 60 seconds.
Engineering. Show me the contact point.
Starboard guns, we're down.
Captain. Hard to do my best work like this. Can't we fight back?
Carrier, just release more Banshees.
Are we fighting back?
We are, Professor. Let me handle that. You just give me the update on the arc.
Starboard guns are down.
Poke the nest, didn't we?
We did. Evacuate and vent. How long can we keep this up?
Not long. We're losing too many guns. At this rate, it'll be over soon.
I think I found a way to get help. You can reopen our portal?
No. We're going to Mega Halo.
What?
I've discovered the Ark keeps an almost finished ring in its central forges at all times. It's an emergency replacement in case one of the other rings breaks down.
Rings. You must mean galaxy-destroying super weapons, right?
Well, on that front, I figured out how to disable the ring's firing mechanism. We can only launch it to one of the locations of the original rings, however.
Isabel, you said the Master Chief first found a ring near enough to reach. That would make it within range of a comms beacon. It could work. Anders, how long do you need?
12 hours, if my calculations are correct.
We don't have 12 hours, Professor. We might not have 12 minutes. We just can't beat that right now.
I can. I'm gonna need a little help, though.
Explain.
Well, for starters, I need her down there with me.
Isabel?
Sorry, sir. I've been on the Ark a while. After recent battle reports, you should have figured out that there are rules around here. I intend to break one. A big one. We'll need to split ground forces between these two locations to buy me some time.
You're taking control of ground forces now? Buy you time for what?
That ship brought these monsters. Killed everyone I was supposed to protect. Now it wants to do the same to you. I won't let that happen. It's time to show them what power really means around here.
Once again, goosebumps all on my arms. Ooh.
Captain, we're on site of the Forerunner particle cannon we discovered at the cartographer. We've targeted the Banished carrier, and we're ready to fire on your say-so.
Do it. The Spirit of Fire wasn't built to fight a carrier like the Enduring Conviction, and we can't hold it off for long.
We're locked on, Captain. The cannon's not large enough to destroy the carrier, but it will immobilize it and punch a hole through its shields. If we can stay alive long enough.
That's where the second part of Isabel's plan comes in. Jerome, are you and Isabel in place?
Yes, sir. We're making our approach to the Banished base beneath that carrier.
Good. Be ready to get Isabel inside the carrier once its shields are down. Douglas, Atriox can't afford to lose that carrier, so he'll be sending all his local forces at you to stop that cannon.
Here we go! I didn't know about any of these.
What's the ETA on full penetration of its shields?
That was in the previous mission.
This thing didn't.
I couldn't freaking spawn the freaking scorpion.
I'll draw as much power as I can into the cannon, but we're going to make one heck of a target.
Agreed. Douglas, the Banished carrier is Atriox's biggest weapon and only means of slipstream transport. So he'll be sending everything he can to destroy that cannon.
Now that we've crippled their portals, the Banished will have to make a traditional frontal assault using whatever local forces they have.
Oh my God.
To reach the cannon, the Banished will have to pass through those choke points to the east and west. So we've set up UNSC barriers there to defend them. We need to make sure they hold fast.
I've set up monitoring equipment along each of the possible routes so I can alert Douglas
as the Banished arrive.
And with Atriox redirecting all his forces your way, he'll be leaving the base beneath the carrier relatively clear, giving Jerome and Isabel a chance to infiltrate it. They'll be standing by for word when you've broken through the carrier's shields. Hold the line, team.
Jerome, this is Douglas. We got a confirmed hit on the carrier shield. It's gonna take a while to punch through, but it's working.
Good to hear.
I think I'm gonna try to fortify.
Douglas, I'm starting to get early warning alerts on those monitors. The Banished will be here soon.
Okay, build on all available. Okay.
Generator constructed. Local units.
Mini base right here, the garrison right there.
Marines reporting for duty. Take that point, Marines.
Turret constructed.
I want to pick a lot of stuff.
Marines ready to serve. Move.
All right, they're getting that one. All right, we need this reactor here.
Barracks constructed.
Acknowledge, sir.
Is there another mini base we can get? I don't feel bad.
Mini base complete.
Okay, let's make this an air cannon. Okay, I have no defenses over here, so I need to at least make it over here. Go around here. Do we have to put over here? No. Okay. building, keep building. And let's get some Cyclops on the ground. And I'll bring it, you know, public air.
Pad constructed. All units.
Show me some armor to trash.
Yeah, this is gonna be
whatever you
quite
need.
Hectic.
I've only crashed a few of these things.
Turret constructed.
But I have 20 minutes to do all this. Oh my god.
All units.
Got everything. So that's all units from here.
Turret constructed.
Although they're starting what?
Infantry coming in from the north.
Or infantry, if I remember correctly. Vehicles take down infantry. So I definitely need vehicles.
Cyclops,
then,
ready to work.
Do that real quick.
All units.
Douglas moving out.
Right, the first place they're gonna hit seems
Douglas,
to be.
Douglas, we've got hunters coming from the north.
Oh, and. Great.
Helping us fueled up.
All units.
Alright, come here, please. Yeah, that's exactly where they want to go. That's the infantry. Hit him hard.
Constructed.
Let's upgrade my base. Yeah, they're going around.
Turret upgraded.
Come on, get over there, get over there.
Tango spotted. Lock and load, Marines.
There we go. Here's the battle.
Leader point.
Block him off. Right there. All right. Let's see. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Upgraded. Oh, no. Okay.
Command center upgrade complete.
The enemy is trying to break through the west barricade. We can't lose it.
Right, this is upgraded now. We're definitely going to garage here. What's the slowest thing to do here? We have to get them to spot that.
Turret upgraded.
Seems like a place that
can Marines!
Turret upgraded.
We have more infantry inbound from the north.
This is difficult.
Douglas, hunters difficult. To the north.
Turret okay, constructed.
I should place that's kind of weird. Right. If I can get a Kodiak, that would be really helpful. Let's see what else I can do. Oh, supply pad right here. I'm gonna upgrade all my supply pads when I can.
Turret upgraded.
Right, here they come.
That's job set.
Local units.
Let's get some of these.
Revved and ready.
Supply pad constructed.
Oh, there's another turret I can make. Okay, cool.
Turret constructed. Local units.
Yeah, right there, stop them right there. Or just for that.
Walk in the park.
Oh yeah,
burning
I can.
Under fire from enemy ground troops.
Got this.
Oh, there's nothing. Alright, please. They'll encounter these guys. We can make it wrong. There we go.
We got a fresh mark or what?
Then once they get over here, yep. Okay, I have pretty good defense. I'm pretty sure they're gonna be vehicles soon though. So I need harder than get, I think, air. Oh, here's that. Let's get a Hornet.
Hostile liquidated.
Ooh, if I can just get a Nightingale, that'll be awesome too. I need more supplies.
Hornet reporting.
Barely any of these.
Douglas, you have enemy infantry coming in. This time from the northeast.
Oh, that's
I guess
a lot
it's time for a change of scenery. Move it, troops!
Where do you want me to go?
Hunters Hunters and infantry to the northeast.
Okay, what was the point of that?
Turret constructed.
Turret, your anti-infantry. Nothing but infantry.
More infantry from the northeast.
Alright, we're gonna need... Let's just get another turret. And a mining drill. This is a supply pad.
Turret upgraded.
Wipe out again.
Cyclops under fire from enemy ground troops.
Warrior
guys. Supply pad upgrade complete.
I blow that one too. We're not getting past.
Under attack from ground troops. Over. We lost some bodies.
No. Supply Cyclops.
Pad upgrade complete. Leader point earned.
I'm being pestered by ground troops.
Oh, there you go. Oh, there's you.
At the west barricade.
Yeah, they're gonna get ripped.
Under fire from ground troops.
You're lucky I was around.
Douglas, the monitors have gone quiet. For now.
Yeah. Looks like we bought ourselves a little time. Let's check our defenses and call in some more troops while we have the chance.
Okay, I feel like anti-vehicles are sort of coming soon. Alright, Nightingale.
Show me where it
killing
hurts.
Some people.
On my way.
Infantry and enemy armor coming from the northeast.
Bruh.
Run to that, Anders.
I just
target those raids, troops. We can't let them through.
Don't need to upgrade that, shall we? Just like need some tanks.
Another wraith incoming from the northeast.
Wraith?
They'll wreck our barricades in no time. Let's head them off! Fast!
Okay, we're gonna enter vehicles now. I'll make this enter vehicle.
Generator upgrade complete.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the northeast.
Being attacked by enemy vehicles. Hitching a ride.
No. Okay. Or you know you can just kick the ghost.
Local units. Turret upgraded.
I'm gonna need a whole bunch of more warning. Not gonna have a hero down. Yep, I took it back there. And I need some Cyclops.
Need too. Guns on that artillery. I'm taking a pound in.
Where is mine? I don't know where the thing. Oh wait, I'm pretty sure it's good. No, it shouldn't be.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles. Over.
Oh, the waste. But I needed it. Really don't want this to actually go down. Can I actually give us? Apparently I cannot. Understood.
Hornet ready.
So definitely gonna need some anti-vision right there. That's gonna be really challenging. Alright, so barracks, there we go. Oh wait, no. Cancel that. I need to really upgrade this. That's what I really need to do. I mean, I still need different goops. So
turret
different,
upgraded.
Things.
Local units.
Yeah, go right
Let's
here.
Go.
Oh no, go Morning, right here.
Oscar Mack.
Revive.
The monitors are lit up again. Wait. They're coming in from a new route. We've got enemy vehicles inbound from the east.
These guys are relentless. I can see how they managed to survive the Covenant during the war.
Cyclops, clocking in.
Definitely. Oh, there's energy right here. Wow.
Yeah,
what? I didn't see all this stuff.
Marines, ready to serve.
They're sending in more ghosts from the east.
Now this I can deal with.
Oh, wow.
All units.
I can't send all my units.
One of our ground units. I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over.
Wait, no. Why'd I be helping? That's pretty bad.
Douglas, one of their wraiths is making a beeline for our base.
Vehicles.
We lose that. We won't be able to hold the line. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Right, you guys Warthog, ready to rock. I was not expecting any of it.
I'm on it.
Turret constructed.
I don't want to lose. I don't want to lose one. I'm gonna lose one. I'm gonna lose the barricade. I knew that was one though.
Artillery fire? That ain't playing fair.
That's all a lot. That's a lot of vehicles. And a lot of. Where did this rave come from?
Local units.
Yeah, we need a lot of help over here. Oh my gosh, they're all coming.
All units.
Douglas, we've lost the east barricade. The banished have broken through.
Jeez, that's gonna be difficult.
Leader power ready.
They're targeting the particle ready. Cannon. We can't lose it.
Let's stay still first.
I've seen those before. Let's take it out before it levels home base.
Coming the audio team.
The particle cannon is taking hits. We've got to protect it.
Yeah, I know.
All units.
More vehicles from the east. They've got heavy armor this time.
All right, cool. Now I can get the big guns. Ooh, golf guns.
Leader power ready.
They're gonna come from this way, right?
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
What's going on? Oh my god.
Defend the base, troops! Local units.
This is horrible. There's like a whole bunch of stuff going on.
Hostile spotted, Marines!
A lot of stuff going on. I was not expecting any of it.
Local units.
I need to build an army over here too.
All in a day's work. Local units. The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Douglas, the particle cannon is under attack. You've got to push them back.
I can't really do anything right now.
Gauss cannon researched.
My supplies are so slow right now. Oh my god.
Dealing with enemy vehicles. Local units.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
I have nothing right now. This is a lot.
They're trying to split our forces. Stay sharp.
We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
A wave of suicide. Chill.
Head them up fast before they can detonate.
I wasn't prepared for any of these vehicles.
I might actually lose my first game.
We've got to protect the particle cannon until it breaks through the shields. Infantry coming from the northeast.
Oh my, look at all this smoke.
Take them out from range. You don't want to be close when they pop.
Yeah, I can't do it. Yeah, man, I think that's good.
Just give us the order.
Wow.
The particle cannon is taking hits. We've got to protect it.
How can you possibly survive this?
We're going to need some supply. Call in some supply pads.
I can't call in anything.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
I can't do. Oh my god, I can't do anything.
Head them up fast before they get detonated.
This is ridiculous. I don't even have. How do I call
Jump
in?
Jump birds to the east.
I'm under fire.
The west barricade is down. The banished are coming through.
How do I call them? I don't understand.
Down. We're going to have to fight harder to defend the cannon now.
Alright, let me get a supply pad then. I have no units whatsoever. No units.
We're not producing any supply. Call in some supply packs.
Oh, I'm trying. No, I can see you.
Enemies at the particle cannon. Clear them out.
There's way too many of them.
Supply pad constructed.
The particle cannon's taken damage. We need to repair it with restoration drones.
Keep coming. I can't. Alright, I'm gonna have to actually just restart this mission.
I can tell.
The particle cannon won't last much longer.
Really, really difficult.
If we lose it,
yeah,
we lose everything.
I'm gonna let the cannon die. That was way too hard.
Like, way too difficult.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, let's restart the mission, please. Like, please? That was way too overwhelming. No, I want to skip that.
Captain, we're on site of the Forerunner particle cannon we discovered at the cartographer. We've targeted the Banished carrier, and we're ready to fire on your say-so.
Do it. The Spirit of Fire wasn't built to fight a carrier like the Enduring Conviction, and we can't hold it off for long.
We're locked on, Captain. The cannon's not large enough to destroy the carrier, but it will immobilize it and punch a hole through its shields. If we can stay alive long enough.
That's where the second part of Isabel's plan comes in. Jerome, are you and Isabel in place?
Yes, sir. We're making our approach to the Banished base beneath that carrier.
Good. Be ready to get Isabel inside the carrier once its shields are down. Douglas, Atriox can't afford to lose that carrier, so he'll be sending all his local forces at you to stop that cannon.
All right. Let's try this one more time.
Confirmed hit, Professor. The Enduring Conviction is immobilized and not going anywhere. What's the ETA on full penetration of its shields?
Okay, so my goal is to build an army first, and then start doing the turret stuff.
I'll draw as much power as I can into the cannon, but we're going to make one heck of a target.
Agreed. Douglas, the Banished carrier is Atriox's biggest weapon and only means of slipstream transport, so he'll be sending everything he can to destroy that cannon.
I need to survive for 30 minutes.
Now that we've crippled their portals, the Banished will have to make a traditional frontal assault using whatever local forces they have.
Yeah.
To reach the cannon, the Banished will have to pass through those choke points to the east and west. So we've set up UNSC barriers there to defend them.
See,
we need to make sure they hold fast.
I've set up monitoring equipment along each of the possible routes, so I can alert Douglas as the Banished arrive.
Generator constructed, and with Atriox redirecting all his forces your way, you'll be leaving the base beneath the carrier relatively clear, giving Jerome and Isabel a chance to infiltrate it.
Position.
They'll be standing by for word when you've broken through the carrier's shields.
Look out.
Hold the line, team.
Jerome, this is Douglas. We got a confirmed hit on the carrier shield. It's gonna take a while to punch through, but it's working.
Good to hear.
Oh my gosh.
We're making our way now. Keep that carrier busy for us.
Really crazy.
Douglas, I'm starting to get early warning alerts on those monitors. The Banished will be here soon.
Now, apparently there's
supply pad constructed.
Oh, that was one available base.
Watch
Where's the others?
Ornate is out of here.
I need to find the others.
On my way.
This would have been really helpful for me to know there's more than just one base.
Supply pad constructed. Mini base complete.
All right, cool. I need a supply pad over here. Can I find the upgrade of this? At least I can. I have 1,000, so I'm gonna make quite a bit of money. All right, now I know they're gonna come from this side first.
Supply pad
I'm
constructed.
Definitely gonna add turrets here. One right here.
Marines.
And another right here.
Douglas 042.
Command center upgrade complete.
Yeah. Let's find the other base. Okay, there's three bases, and I only saw one of them.
Sound off, Marines!
Oh! Hello! You would have been helpful. Can I get this from here? No, I cannot, but you would have been really helpful. I don't think you may anywhere near here, but. Which means the other one's probably on the right side.
Marines, ready. Local units. Turret constructed.
Let's go over here.
Hornet moving out.
Turret constructed.
Oh, the supplies right there. There's so okay. I didn't see.
Here they come. Infantry coming in from the north.
Alright, here they come. That Marvin's not big enough.
You ready, jarheads?
Alright, I know this case is bigger enough. But they definitely have air pads. And a garage in this one. Or do
Douglas,
I want...
we've got hunters coming from the north.
Actually, I'm gonna recycle that. Make a barracks here. And then garage here.
Spartan Douglas ready.
We're here, I'm gonna supply that. Make one group of Marines, I can get that thing.
Eyes on me, Marines!
Yep.
We're up, Leathernecks!
Case,
move out, Marines!
Lock them right there.
Supply pad constructed.
I'll start making another turret. Where is mother?
Suit it up.
Get yourself in order, Marines!
We need to find the other base. That's gonna be extremely helpful.
Moving to location.
Barracks constructed. Local units.
Where's the Mahorn go?
The Banished are attacking the West Barricade.
Guys, don't stop. Keep going.
Hey, Marines. This target's practically a holiday.
Garage constructed.
Wake up, troops. Hostile.
The Banished are attacking the West Barricade. We have more infantry inbound from the north.
Alright, here they come. There's more coming. Definitely need to start getting these.
Receiving fire from ground troops!
Douglas, hunters to the north.
Eyes on me!
Terrain constructed.
Ready when you are, sir.
I need to find that other base.
Hornet is out of here.
Local units.
You guys
Douglas,
go here.
The Banished have activated the light bridge. It'll give them a shorter route to the cannon.
How did they activate the light bridge? When did they do that? What? Where's the light bridge?
Under assault from enemy ground.
Our base is under attack.
The enemy is trying to break through the West Barricade. We can't lose it.
Leader power ready.
Under assault from enemy forces.
I can't even do that. Oh my gosh.
Local units.
Sound off, Marines.
Ready to fight. Banished at the West Barricade.
Ground troops.
That's what I didn't do. I didn't
we'll get this point
that.
Freed
wow.
up.
All right, let's see. Did the Hornet find it in there? No, it did not.
Turret
oh my god.
Upgraded.
Where in the world's his last base? There you are. Oh, you're a two-baser.
Douglas, you have enemy infantry coming in. This time from the northeast.
Yeah, I kind
of
guessed.
I guess it's time for a change of scenery. Move it, troops!
Stand to, troops!
Hunters and infantry to the northeast.
Be advised, hostile forces are in the area.
Can I actually get my after this? I don't think. Still can't upgrade it. This is gonna be a really pain. A really big pain.
Mini base complete.
More infantry from the northeast.
All units.
Moving out.
Sound off, Marines!
No, 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 hurry up, hurry up. Go, 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 go. Point earned. Go.
I'm never gonna get tired of doing that.
Oh, thank God. Oh, that was awesome.
Grenade throw researched. All units.
Alright, meet them on this side. Well, I start making turrets because I know a whole bunch of them are coming from the other side. This way.
Under attack!
They're not getting up from that.
Alright, you.
Lost another vehicle.
Another garage, another. Oh, I can't make another one. I need more supplies. Oh wait, no, get the. Need that.
The Banished are attacking the west barricade.
Receiving fire from ground troops.
Turret constructed.
Go, go, go. Where are you going? Don't help me get there. Throw your grenades.
Turret
no,
constructed.
They're getting it.
Turret
no.
Constructed.
Somehow I can't heal that.
All units.
Alright, okay, so that's already being made. Let me just
infantry and enemy armor coming from the northeast.
Run to that, Anders. Target those wraiths, troops. We can't let them through.
Target the wraiths, wraiths, wraiths. Oh, I never made an air pass like that. Yes, I did.
Another wraith incoming from the northeast.
What? They'll wreck our barricades in no time. Let's head them off, fast!
Right,
I've got enemy vehicles on
me. Another bad guy bites the dust.
I don't have enough energy or supplies.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the northeast.
Fight them.
All units.
042 under fire from enemy vehicles.
Hornets, keep going. Marines, you too.
Zero local units.
Taking it.
Hornet ready.
All units.
Yeah, they're gonna destroy that. Yep.
Moving. Can anyone take out that artillery before it blows me out of the sky?
There's just a lot of them. This is where it starts coming. Of course, I don't really have enough.
The enemy has sent vehicles after me.
What happened with supply pads?
Morning report.
There we go.
All units.
The enemy sent vehicles after me.
Oh, don't have enough supplies. They don't have enough energy.
The
banners
are coming through.
I have a hero down, really.
Wouldn't mind getting some help with these vehicles, over. And the Hornet claims...
Supply pad upgrade complete.
The particle cannon's taking damage. We need to repair it
with
restoration
drones. Oh, wow, the particle cannon's taking a lot more damage than before. What was all my... Oh, are you serious?
I've got enemy vehicles on me, over.
There we go.
Local units.
Oh, you're picking on the wrong guy!
Whatever. What happened? I'm so confused. What just happened? I know I can heal this, which is really good. I have no idea what just happened. Oh, I know they're gonna
the
come
monitors
in. Yeah, 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 yeah. I know, I know,
wait,
I know, I know. Come
they're
on.
Coming in from a new route. We've got enemy vehicles inbound from the east.
These guys are relentless. I can see how they managed to survive the
really
combat
not ready
during
right
the
now.
War.
Ah, I messed up. I don't. Oh, there it is. I still don't have enough energy. That's the problem. My energy is not. I don't have a lot of it. I never got that
They're
one.
They're sending
God,
in more
it.
Ghosts from the east.
All units.
This is a bad idea.
They ain't getting up from that.
Spotted hostiles. Over.
Alright, let me get another Hornet.
Douglas,
I need more
what if their wraith is making a beeline for our base?
If we lose that, we won't be able to hold the line. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
All units. All units.
No, destroy that.
All units.
No, all units keep going. Alright, let's see. I need more.
The enemy sent vehicles after me!
Turret upgraded.
No.
Douglas, the Banished have activated the light bridge. It'll give them a shorter route to the cannon.
One Marine, hurry up and get there.
Cyclops, ready to smash some vehicles.
Alright, come on, Marine, hurry up.
The base is under attack.
Yes, I know. My Marines are not going in there quick enough, though.
One. Yourself in get order, Marines!
They're sending in a locust from the east to attack our base.
Oh, yeah,
I've seen those before. Let's take it out before it levels
more.
Home base. Marines reporting! Hoorah! Eyes on me, Marines!
Can I just touch this thing?
We're up, Leathernecks!
Oh my gosh!
Under fire from ground troops!
I can't touch the light bridge.
More vehicles from
it
east.
Won't let
They've
me control the light bridge. What?
Understood.
Oh.
Restoring the point.
Leader power ready.
Ready to make
some strike.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
You sending a vehicle after me? Lost a whole squad, boss. No one's left.
Ground troops coming in from the east. Heading directly towards our base.
Right.
Looks like there's support for a locust strike.
Defend the base, troops!
I don't have enough. Gosh, dang it.
All units. Local units.
Come on, hurry up.
Power ready.
Yeah, hurry up and
okay to take care of this vehicle, boss?
I still can't use that? Why?
The Banished have broken through.
Oh my god.
I can deal with.
That's both barricades down. We're going to have to fight harder to defend the cannon now. Douglas, the particle cannon is under attack. You've got to push them back.
Oh, dear God. This is exactly what I lost to. I still can't use this. Why? Oh, that's why.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Douglas, the particle cannon is under attack. You've got to push them back.
I'm trying. This thing is really, really hard. I can only spawn one unit at a time.
They're trying to split our forces. Stay sharp.
We've got a wave of suicide runs coming from the northeast.
Our base is under attack.
Head them off fast before they can detonate.
Jump roots to the east.
In my barracks again.
Down here. Over.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
I hate those guys. Take them out from range. You don't want to be close when they pop.
Enemies at the particle cannon. Clear them. The particle cannon's taking damage. We need to repair it with restoration drones.
Oh my god. All right. I don't even know where my hero is. Oh my gosh. I can only spawn one unit at a time.
We can't lose it.
From enemy ground troops.
Okay, I don't need you over here. Yeah, second. I need
We've
a
got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Head them off fast before they can detonate.
They're gonna try to go on. They're already on the bridge.
Fight.
I need
jump roots to the east.
This.
Scorpion under attack by enemy vehicles.
What is that, sir?
Supply pad constructed.
Yeah, the
enemy.
Oh, thank God. Oh my God.
All units.
Oh, my base is destroyed?
Goodbye,
oh my god.
Vehicle down.
The particle cannon's taking damage. We need to repair it with restoration drones.
I have no more restoration drones, sorry.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over.
Wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Oh my gosh, yeah, there is way too many. I can't do anything here.
Jump roots to the east.
Yeah, I have failed this again. This is way too hard.
Under attack from ground troops.
Like, jeez.
We've got to protect the particle cannon until the particle cannon won't last much longer. If we lose it, we lose everything.
can't exactly use the healing thing either. I can't do this right now. That was way too hard. I'm probably gonna have to do that on co-op because that's really, really difficult. Sorry, guys. Anyway, that's it for me. I'm definitely gonna have to do that on co-op when I get a friend to do that with. Because that was way too difficult. There's no way I can just go back to multiple bases and then they just come from way too many directions and I'm not gonna deal with that. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the part, give it a like. And if you guys want more Halo Wars 2 content, just subscribe to our channel. Anyway, goodbye. Goodbye.